Do you want to change your WhatsApp number but don't want to lose your old WhatsApp chats? Well, then you have come to the right place. In today's video, we'll tell you a step-by-step process on how you can change your WhatsApp number without losing your existing chat. Well, for those who do not know, but WhatsApp has an existing feature called Change Number, which allows users to change their number that is linked to their WhatsApp account. If you want to change your WhatsApp number, then your current number must be active. Also, this feature works only when you are changing your mobile number and not your smartphone. So, if you're changing your device, then you should take a backup of WhatsApp on your old phone and then install it in your new handset. Now, moving on, let's take a look at a step-by-step process on how you can change your WhatsApp number without losing your old chats. So, step 1 is to open WhatsApp on your Android phone or iPhone. After this, go to Settings and then go to Account. Here, select Change Number. This will open a screen that reads, changing your phone number will migrate your account info, groups and settings. Then you have to press the next button. Now you'll be asked to enter your old and new number. Now enter and tap on next. You'll read a message that essentially confirms your decision to change your WhatsApp number and also asks whether you wish to notify your contacts about the change. You can choose three options here: all contacts, contacts I have chats with, and custom. Following which, you need to tap Done. And now you have changed your WhatsApp number without losing your old chats. Well, we hope this video was helpful. For more such content, do like and subscribe to our channel, India.com.